Patty Cobank has been tattooing in the Morgantown area for 20 years now. The idea of opening a personal business has never occurred to her until fall 2008. She says being a great or skilled tattoo artist doesn't necessarily translate into being a successful tattoo artist. Tattoo shops open and close just like restaurants.
The nice thing about the tattoo business is we are low-end luxury. It is a luxury to get tattooed, but it's low-end luxury, so when people get the news that they can't get their house, they can go, well, I can still get tattooed. And even if they wanted to get a whole sleeve, which they can't afford now because they just lost their job, they can still get a little tattoo. So it hasn't hit us nearly as hard as it's hit a lot of different businesses.
Hattie's Art Spot is a local tattoo and piercing shop that Cobank and her husband started. The bad economy is hitting some people, but Cobank is positive that she has found ways to keep the business running. She says the shop has been very fortunate compared to many others in the same business.
Kelsey did this. It hurt a little bit.
We have seen, especially businesses in bigger cities and hit cities that are harder hit, it also hits the tattoo industry harder than because Morgantown is doing well. So then is our business. But so we've seen it through the years, other tattoo artists going, oh man, I don't know if we're going to make it through this winter. So we have been very fortunate to be in Morgantown and get to deal with the economy here not being quite as hard hit.
Cobank has her own ways to keep it together when it comes to specific measures to deal with the hard time.
I do drawings and paintings and things like that, and we kind of always try to have a backup plan. We are both able to do other things, and I hope we don't ever have to rely on that. But I try to keep people coming in the door, whatever it takes. If people want me to do a painting for them, I'll do a painting for them. If they want me to do a tattoo, I'll do a tattoo. If they want me to do a drawing, I'll do that. If they want me to do a sculpture, whatever it takes to keep the business alive.
Let's dance in style. Let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait. We're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever young.
Two years ago, November hit and it was bad, like clear till about the second or third week of January, and it was bad. Like that was one of the worst slow seasons. Like even people that have been in this for years and years and years, you know, like someone like Patty, they said this has like been the worst that they've ever had.
Bailey says a strong team is contributing greatly to Patty's place. Everyone is a valuable asset to the shop. The fact that many people see body modification as an addictive investment is also one of the reasons they are staying strong.
Everybody here just has worked in this area and has excelled, and they're very good at what they do. Like every single person that works here has something to offer. Not to mention, it's just Patty put together a very nice shop. And we all worked at well reputable studios, and we have a very good reputation in this area. That kind of helps out as far as the business side of things and everything with that.
Heaven can wait, we're only watching the sky, hoping for the best, but expecting the worst.
The price is right, you know. I mean, they give you the price, you know, that they'll do it for. I mean, if it's something that you want, you know, like on your body, then it's something that you're gonna pay money for. You're gonna pay somebody to do a picture or design on your body.
Visitors at Patty's Art Spot are returning customers. They come in regularly for a new tattoo or bring their friends or children for a piercing. The Cobanks admit that the economy is hard on everyone, but they hope their spirit and talents will keep the business growing in an ever bright direction.